a joint. No more hot water.
Well, it's a roof anyway.
Yeah, it's a roof, all right. What are you going to give the room clerk for money when we move out?
I can still get that job at Remington.
$40 a week?
We can get by on that.
Yeah, maybe you can, but not me. It's too slow, Bob. I want to do a little living.
What's your idea of living?
It's not $40 a week.
Tell me, when did you get this idea?
Oh, I've always had it. Ever since I can remember. And if I don't get it one way, I'll get it the other.
I didn't think we'd had it figured out that way.
Well, so I've changed my mind. I told you I was no good. I didn't kid you, did I? Well, now you know. But I've been kicked around all my life. And from now on, I'm going to stop kicking back.
What is it you want?
When are you going to begin to live? 4 years in reform school, then the army? I should think they'd owe you something for a change. What's it got you being so particular?
Look, let's not argue. I'll hock my guns. You give us enough dough to make another start.
There isn't enough money in those guns for the kind of start I want. But I want things, a lot of things, big things. I don't want to be afraid of life or anything else. I want a guy with spirit and guts. A guy who can laugh at anything, who'll do anything. A guy who can kick over the traces and win the world for me.
Look, I don't want to look in that mirror and see nothing but a stick-up man staring back at me.
You better kiss me goodbye, Bart. Because I won't be here when you get back. Come on, Bart. Let's finish it the way we started it, on the level.